12 right here in front of the Waverly. But unfortunately, I lost his dress. In his last scene with his friend, the drummer resembles George Harrison of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied in a small bow at the back. I loved him, but it embarrasses me to walk down the street with him. He lives in Brooklyn somewhere, and he wears white crash helmets. He has gold and chain on his leather jacket, and on the back are written the names. Girlfriend.